The cannon is awesome, or what? Looks pretty awesome. Oh, we're talking about the monster. Jesus, that was crazy. Coben, what did you do with that dude? I was thinking of sending him to the clinic as well. Then he could fight the hunter and then I don't have to deal with it. Alright, the cannon is awesome. Alright. So you think it's worth using? Is that what I'm gonna be rocking instead of a pistol? So I should level this up. I need 30 strength, that's what I'm working on anyway. So let's do that. Let's repair first. Let's go repair. I've never had this many blood echoes. Get up there. Why can I never find her?
Welcome. Very well.
I used the cannon as sort of a backup weapon. Alright.
Let me stand close. Now
shut your eyes. Oh, that's nice. I started playing offline though. I don't have to deal with that. 2, 3. I might be leveling up too much if I want to play with 10, yeah, but... I mean, what else am I going to use the blood echoes on? I just used 300,000 blood echoes. That is crazy. Probably need to buy some Molotovs now, because I wasted all those, and I can only buy like one, I'm sure. Oh, I'll buy 10. And I'll buy some bullets. Alright. What, that's not the way to do it? What? What are you talking about? What are you talking about? What is not the way to do what? Ah, okay, yeah. But I don't want to do that now. I'll play some PvP at one point. You mean playing offline? That is probably... I get that. And some people would say that's not the way to do it. But I don't want to deal with that shit right now. I don't want to deal with that. I might do that at one point. This is me fighting the game. I don't need to deal with other shit as well. Haven't you thought about why there's no one in my game anymore after that, like, twice or what? I don't know how many times that. I think it's happened twice. I'm like, fuck that. Awesome control invaders. But at this point, I'm level 126. The invaders that's gonna come to me are gonna be players who know what they're doing. I should probably... I need to get some stuff on here. Molotovs. And... anything else? Oh, that should do it, right? Oh, I have all this as well. So you have been invaded. I must have missed that. I remember once, I think it's happened one more time. I remember when I got to the Nightmare Frontier the first time and I ran around with a lot of echoes. And then it said, you've been invaded. And I never met the guy, but I was like, fuck this. I don't think so. I think it's still the, you need to be near each other level to play. We'll see. I'm hopefully gonna play with 10 here one of these days, today or tomorrow or something. Ooh, I'll take that. Alright, I guess now I just need to finish the game. Oh no. See these? They've never seen these before, Kevin? These are some nasty fucks. Like, what the fuck? I hate those. I hate them so much. And this was my trick to beat them. This area is super creepy. And they give like no blood echoes. Ah, okay, that's cool. Alright, we'll have to try that. It'd be nice to help Tanya out with where she's stuck at. And also, she could get the beast claw for my dungeon. Cause she's still missing that. Haven't she beaten the game? She finished the story, but she hasn't gotten the platinum. She's missing one weapon, the beast claw. She's missing some chalice dungeon stuff. And I think she's played a little bit of a New Game Plus, but not a lot. Oh no. Don't kill me! Yeah, you should. We should play together, that would be super fun. Fuck that dude. What is the fuck is that? No, not what I want to do this one. I need one weapon that you get from the final boss that I didn't get because I did the wrong ending thing. And I need to beat Gurman again on the normal ending. Like, I've done two endings. Jesus. So you know I did the move save thing to do one where I beat the boss. So I'm missing the last ending, and when I do that I'll get that weapon. And then I'm missing one hunter's tool, which I will get in the Nightmare Frontier, so I need to go there, and then I need to do the chalice stuff. Like, I have gotten the rune that you can get randomly there, and I've gotten the weapon you need to get there, and that's what Tanya is missing. That's a random drop, so I've been lucky with that. But yeah, so one weapon, one tool, one ending, and then finishing the last boss in the dungeon. Yeah, Arkham Knight is soon. I've been talking to Kevin about that. I'm probably not going to play The Witcher until after Batman, because now I think I don't want to be halfway through Witcher when Batman comes out. Because because I'm gonna be playing Batman then. Come on, dude, that was a jump attack. Coburn, I was talking a little bit about this the other day. I don't know if it was on stream or what, but like the bosses you need to beat are Gascoigne, Vicarmelia, Rom, Shadow of Yharnam, Murko, and then that's it, right? Or what am I missing? So I just need to do Rom. Oh, and then the host Nightmare dude. So I need to do Rom, Shadow of Yharnam, Rom, the host dude, and then the final boss. Is that correct? How did you not die from that? Oh fuck. They really creep up on you, these fuckers. The one reborn in the prison. Do you need to do like that's not gonna be a problem. I didn't think you needed to do that one. But that one wasn't that hard. The one reborn. Thought that was one of the easier ones. That probably means I'm gonna die on that one now. I am still undefeated on this run. I have not died to a boss. I've died sometimes, a couple of times, but I've not died to a boss yet. AKA the living garbage pile, yeah. And E3 is getting closer now. Yeah, that is true. I'm so looking forward. I'm gonna buy some beers and I'm just gonna sit on my couch, fucking watch that shit and not have to work. That's gonna be amazing. Although I do wanna go back there. It would be awesome to go back next year, but I am so happy I don't have to go this year. Dude, like, see, Kevin, that's the big snakes. I don't like those. And there's another one up there. And the burning does like no damage. I think, I mean, we'll see, but I honestly think if I just pay, I think I can just go there. I think I can just register. I've been there so many times that I should be able to get on the list. Otherwise, we'll see where I work next year. But I'm pretty sure I'm gonna go back there. Yeah, E3 is closed off to the public. It's a trade only, so you need to be a journalist, a publisher, or like work somewhere in the industry. And I guess it's up to E3, like, I don't know what company runs it, actually, but their company, whatever, who runs it, decides who, like, they approve you. But I don't think it's that hard getting in. Like, especially if you're like, I can show stuff I've done. I've been on TV recently in Denmark to talk about games, so I can just show that and be like, hey, I'm flying to the US. If you just pretend that you need to be there, then they'll let you in, I think. But we'll see. Dude, that was not supposed to happen. I want to get behind that fucker. He's burning now. Look at that. He's walking into the fire. But like, I'm pretty sure I could get in, and then when they approve me, I can write other people in as well. It's not that hard, like, to get in. He's just burning himself now. Yeah, I was on TV2 News in Denmark one evening to talk about video games and like esports and FIFA, because we have a Danish guy who does really well. So I talked about him, talked about FIFA, and talked about esports. I was on for like 10 minutes or something. I actually haven't seen it myself because I don't have that channel, and I didn't put it on Facebook or anything as far as I could see. Oh fuck, now it's being super aggressive. I think the biggest problem is like paying. You need to pay to get to the US. I'm pretty sure I could talk to some PR people and that I've worked with and have them sign whatever needs to be signed to get in and stuff like that as well. But we'll see. That was what I was thinking was gonna happen, actually. Holy fuck, dude. It's like, now probably something's gonna push me down there. Holy shit, dude. Fucking bastard, dude. Could put some oil on here. But we should totally, let's make a road trip. Next year we all go to E3. The other thing is like the press conferences, it's gonna be really hard getting into those, but so I don't think I'll be able to get into that, but that's alright. That's not a lot of damage. Don't fall down. No! 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 Did I just do that? Jesus, dude. I just jumped down on them. What the fuck? Fuck, they're like everywhere. Is it always in LA? I think it's gonna be in LA for many, many years, but it was in Santa Monica a couple of years, on which is sort of in LA, but like part of LA, and then it was in Atlanta at one point. But it's been LA for like many. Oh fuck, there's another one of those. Didn't they even include E3 in the crew or something like that? I don't know. I don't think I played enough of the crew. I did drive to LA in that game at one point, but I don't remember that. I think the convention center is there in Staples Center, where the basketball and hockey team plays. Yeah. My dad just showed up, so I said hi. Yeah, my dad is here. Go kill these big ones, or is that not worth it? Oh wait, I went the other way. Didn't even die from that. Holy shit. What? He just call more of his friends then? Thank you. I don't get another checkpoint until I get to the boss, do I? Annoying, he can like call like in his fucking arm here. Nope. Yes. There are a few shortcuts down there. I don't remember how all this works in this area. Oh no, there's another one? There's more of you fuckers. Do you think the Dark Souls 3 rumor is true? I haven't really read up on it at all. All I heard is there's a rumor that it's coming. And that sounds... That could be true. I think showing it here is a bit early, but it could happen if they had separate teams. So it totally could be true. Oh no, this was the alien stuff, wasn't it? It is possible, it's totally possible, but they also did like the remaster of Dark Souls 2 and stuff. It's just a lot they've been doing. Another pick. Keep running into the fire, that's really dumb. A lot has happened in Dark Souls 2 as well. Is it good stuff that fixed, or is it bad stuff that I don't know, it's not fixed, but I'm so excited for E3 as well. It's going to be really fun. Really looking forward to that. It's going to be probably really weird not being there. But, yeah. Honestly, I think it's really healthy as well. I think journalists have been there 15 years in a row. It'll probably be healthy to not do that and not, like, try to take a year off where they don't play every game and all that stuff. I think that is really healthy, actually. And try to experience how it is being a consumer and having to buy games, and because it is a very different experience. I don't know if I should go back now and then get to Shadow. What about The Witcher? Are you still not buying that, Bats? Oh, here we have it. Damn, I don't have a lot of stuff here. I don't know if I can take him. Should I try to take the boss? I kind of want to keep my streak of not dying to bosses, but... I don't want that. They don't do any antidotes stuff. But a lot of enemies and items that are switched... Oh yeah, I heard that. I heard that. Actually, I heard the dragon thing. I watched some John Bomb stuff where they showed that. That's pretty crazy. I think I'm gonna go this way, maybe? Fuck it, let's do it. Let's party. dude. I should really get one of these fuckers down. Don't do it! Boom! First try. Which trophies do you still miss? I'm missing one tool that I'll get in the nightmare area. I'm missing one weapon that I'll get when I beat Gurman. I miss the trophy for the last ending, which I'll get when I beat Gurman, the final boss. And then I'm missing a little bit of Chalice Dungeon stuff, but not a lot. And the streak is still there. Pretty happy about that. I should have focused more on one in the beginning. That would have made it a lot easier.